A deadly shooting under investigation right now in Lauderhill. Police responding to a home overnight where a man told them he was involved in a shooting. According to investigators, a man had climbed through the window of a home there. There was a gunfight between that man and the other person that lived there. The man who climbed through the window was shot and killed.